Tom Cruise attended the New York premiere of his new Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning Part 1. The seventh installment of the popular franchise sees Cruise character Ethan Hunt reunite with his fellow agents played by Simon Pegg, Ving Rhames and Rebecca Ferguson as they face a new adversary. Cruise famously does most of his own stunts, then the film includes one of his most dangerous to date, riding a motorcycle off a mount cliff, free falling and parachuting down to safety.
Yes. Vanessa, come on.